Hi, welcome to another Just Ask James video. Just a quick one this time. You may not be aware that as of 2022, the method for upgrading the firmware on a Uniview recorder has changed slightly. I'll just quickly show you this now on my NVR. All we do is we go into the menu, go to maintenance, upgrade, and you can see here we've already got NVR upgrade and IPC upgrade. We've got cloud selected, all we do is check for update, and it shows us the latest version, and we can just do upgrade at the bottom there. If you wanted to do your cameras, that used to be under the camera advanced section, but it's now under IPC upgrade. Make sure you select all the cameras, check for update, and if there is a new version available, it will appear in the latest version column there. You can then press upgrade by cloud, and that will update all the cameras at once. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.